New this morning, the family of a former FBI agent who disappeared in Iran a decade ago is suing the country. The wife and children of Robert Levinson filed a suit with the U.S. District Court in Washington, D.C. Levinson, who is a resident in Coral Springs, disappeared 10 years ago, and officials believe he was abducted in Iran. If Iran does have him in custody, Levinson would be the longest held U.S. civilian by a foreign government.